My name is Torree Nwachukwu, and I am a third year resident at UF Jax. Thank you so much for applying to this program. I'm so happy that you're getting to see this. I wish that I was able to talk to you directly and meet you all face to face, one by one, but this is a very unconventional application year. And we're all just trying to adapt. And you're watching this because you're wondering what things I think would draw someone to this program and what things I think would interest someone about this program. So definitely one of the foremost unique things about our program would be the addition of exposure that you can have beginning as a first year resident. But in addition to that exposure, when it comes to that breadth of sequences, there's the exposure to pathology within those sequences. And you get opportunities for that exposure from R1 to R4. And then in addition to that, there's a lot of one-on-one instruction and a lot of personalized and specified feedback for those examinations. So it's really invaluable to learning and progression and becoming an attending in radiology. I would also add that the program has been invaluable to me, thinking back to myself as an R1 and thinking about my progression. When you're an R1 and you're new to radiology, it's extremely overwhelming because a lot of the conventional teachings in medicine aren't necessarily oriented toward the things in radiology that you need to learn to be a competent and confident attending. So when it comes to being an R1, I feel that something within this program that was extremely helpful for me was the support, the feedback, and the resources that were there, especially if I asked for them, wanted them. There's always feedback, there's always support. In your co-residents, the culture that we have here is extremely supportive between co-residents. You should have your residency here at UF Jax because it will definitely prepare you for your future as an attending.